everyone. In spite of COVID-19 crisis, I hope and pray that you and your family members are enjoying good health. Dear children, due to COVID-19 and lockdown, we have just begun doing online classes. So I welcome you to online classes 2020-21. So now let us begin our class. Class 8, subject science. Lesson number 1, crop production and management. In this lesson, we are going to focus on crop cultivation, which in turn provides food for the survival of entire population, not only for the human beings but for the animals also. Then, besides this, we shall learn in details about the crops, then their production and management. Okay? Before we go to the lesson, I want you to just have a look on this point. Point number 1, food. Why do we need food? We all need food to survive. Do you remember in class 7 we have learned that food is very necessary. It is a basic need because it provides us energy and materials required for the growth of our body and maintenance of our body. Do you know from where do we get our basic needs? We obtain or we get our basic needs from various kinds of plants and animals. The major food such as cereals, vegetables, fruits, etc. are obtained from the plants. And animals also provide food to us, such as eggs. All of you have seen eggs. Eggs we get from the hens. And various animals gives us meat. Okay? So, this plant and animals both are interdependent. Means, they depend on each other. Plant depends on animal and animal depends on plant. That's why it is said plants and animal both are interdependent. Life without plant is not possible. Our country India has always been primarily agricultural country. In Vedic time, people were used wooden ploughs. To pull the ploughs, they were using bulls and oxen. Now also, if you go to village, these wooden ploughs were used, farmer uses. And to pull the wooden ploughs, they will use bulls and oxen. Then, the seeds were sown in the harrows. And the maize, all of you know about the maize. After few months, we will be able to see maize. So this maize was cut with the sickle and threshed and winnowed. Canals. If you go to the field side, at the edge of the field, you will find canals. These canals were made, dug for the irrigation purpose. Because of that, the farmer was getting water for his cultivation, for the irrigation. The cattle dungs, these dungs were used as manure. As time passed by, agriculture kept on progressing. Do you know who was the first Prime Minister of India? Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. He said, everything can wait, but not agriculture. That means agriculture was very important. Why? Because of this agriculture, our fulfilled. That's why it was very important. Okay? Then, we shall see point number 2. What is agriculture? What do you mean by agriculture? The term agriculture, look here. The term agriculture is driven, means taken from two Latin words. Agra, which means field. All of you are familiar with the field. Agra means field. Second one, cultura, meaning cultivation. So we can say agriculture is the science of growing, plants and raising animals useful to us, to all the human beings. Okay? Then we shall see next one. Point number 3. Horticulture. What do you mean by horticulture? Look here. This word horticulture also is made up of two words. First one is hortus, which means garden. Hortus means garden. Cultura means cultivation. Thus, horticulture is a branch. Branch means, for example, trees. So in the tree, trunk will be the main, and then the trunk, the tree will have the branch. So same way, this horticulture is the branch of agriculture and is the science of growing vegetables, fruits and ornamental plants. Okay, I hope I am